Hello everyone, my name is Ariel and this is the Game Room channel. I will continue the walkthrough for Harry Potter's Legacy. And yeah, hopefully you guys like the game.
We have everything right now I'm doing a, when it comes
another
to potions.
Mission
have a good look
with
at
potions. And I need the Thunder Brew recipe.
A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
And do I have a Thunder Brew potion? So I need a Shrimp Fig. I need to buy a couple things to make one.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble.
But there's some ingredients that I'm missing here.
Farewell for now.
Some ingredients that I'm missing. I wonder where I get the Shiver Fig fruit. I'm guessing that this would be something that I need to plant. And then I just can get the dead fall.
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we? A wise decision. Thank you.
Something over here that should have the ability to buy from. Over here, the other store. Oh! Chest! Nice! Just at the right time. Just at the right moment.
Welcome. Come on in.
Now, where was I?
Ooh, nice.
Oh, yes.
So you can buy
now,
some seed.
You let me know if there's anything else I can help you with.
And, let me go to the...
No one can say I don't keep it stuck.
Let me go to my room. And let's see if I can grow this in the pots that I have. Medium. Okay. So to get this, we need to probably upgrade. I guess we got to buy some of the scrolls from this place. But for that, we're gonna need money. We are definitely gonna need a lot of money. So back to Hogsmeade. Okay. They sell like blueprints and stuff for you to buy tables, so.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Nice.
Revelio.
Very cool. This is pretty cool.
To look at here.
Ooh, nice. This is awesome. Yeah, I remember when I came back here to buy some blueprints. Let's see what else we can buy for him.
Let's look at what we have, shall we? Pleasure doing business with you.
So you just have to make a little bit of money.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
So find ways to make money here.
It was heavier than I would have liked.
A little bit of money. There should be more chests in this place. Let's just walk around and see if we can make see some money in the city. Seems that the second floor there is something, but I cannot just open locks just yet. Little bit of money here.
Pardon me, but were you saying something?
Oh, hello. Talking to myself. I'm Clementine Willardsey. Charmed. I was musing on the precious butterflies I see near the edge of the forest. Whenever I come near, they fly off into it. When I was at Hogwarts, we truly were forbidden from entering the forest. Told horrible stories about it, and I've had an irrationally intense fear of it ever since. It's silly. But I'm insatiably curious as to where the butterflies go in the forest. You couldn't possibly find out, could you?
You want me to follow the butterflies?
Oh my god, that's gonna be crazy.
If you wouldn't mind.
Very well. If I have time, I shall see where they lead.
Oh, how kind! Students these days have so much more courage than I ever did. You can usually find me right around here. I hope to see you soon.
Great.
Don't forget, the butterflies always seem to be on the fringes of the Forbidden Forest. Good luck!
It's locked. Actually, it's also locked. Bit of money here. It's pretty cool. Very cool. Another fuel guide.
Revelio.
There has to be something here. Ooh. A lot of chests. Another one. Oh, there is the other fuel guide. Cool. Pretty cool. Another fuel guide.
Incendio. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Capulso. Lumos. Revelio.
So I've been able to find a couple of chests here and there. But I'm sure there has to be more chests.
Hello, be with you in a bit.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio. Lumos.
Okay. Okay.
There's no telling what lies in wait for me in there.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented flu pack.
Cool stuff, nice.
Moan, Charles won't get the best of me.
Hey, cool. What is this for? Well, let's keep playing and well, there seems to be something happening
here. Another adventure, are we?
Maybe Rebellious? Maybe.
Lumos.
There should be something tricky here. I'm sure I'll figure it out. But let's see if we can find like money somewhere else.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
Well, I guess we gotta go to Forbidden Forest. There might be something here too. Maybe it's like some money.
These rocks have seen better days.
Incendio!
Nice. Very cool. That was pretty cool. They changed the time of day because I cannot really... Like, it's gonna be harder for you guys. Oh, nice. It's gonna be harder for you guys to see. So, I'm gonna change to... Daylight. Okay. Let's see if we have some currency or missions to do on this side. Oh, there's a chest here. I had not noticed. Stuff. I already did that dungeon over there. Oh, nice! They're flying kites. That is pretty cool. I gotta say, that's hella cool. Something here as well. Something here to explore. Like a dungeon.
Incendio. Protego. Revelio.
And I guess, how do you open this?
Levioso. Incendio. Lumos. Depulsor. Reparo.
I don't think
Clinton. Levioso.
Yeah, I don't think I have to learn how to open this yet.
Revelio.
No.
Huh.
I haven't been able to get some money, so let me go back to Hogwarts. Maybe in Hogwarts, I have some chests that I have to unlock. It says that in this area there is a couple of chests.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Is there any use to this? Okay. So we get some money.
Oi, can you help me?
There's also another.
Revelio.
I really can't wait until I can open like advanced locks.
Transfiguration.
Oh, nice. So you can three, so two. Which animal is two? That guy's two. And then the other one is, which one is eight? Well, no. Horse, unicorn, plus four is 12. Unicorn. 1 plus 4 is so unicorn plus 4 is 5. 7 will be that little guy. That guy there. Cool. We got it. That is cool. Sometimes you can buy for quite.
Oh, outside! You must try it. Can't catch me!
Woohoo! This is there's something else here to actually get.
Lumos.
Hmm. That is pretty cool. Okay. So that means that we can definitely go to Hogsmeade and buy a couple things. We can get the pot and everything that we need to finish the original mission.
It seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
So far, I think getting all the chests in the Hogwarts Castle definitely gives you a good boost for the missions. So that's something I would definitely recommend.
It's always nice to see a familiar face.
So I guess we need a medium pot. Oh wow. Yeah, I don't need something too drastic right now.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Okay, so let's go back to home. Oh, 12 minutes. Crazy. Well. Well, I guess we're gonna have to continue this quest on another video. Let's make some potions for health. Well guys, thank you so much for watching, and I really hope that you guys enjoy the open world gameplay and also getting some of the quests done. I didn't get much done. I needed some money, so I show you guys how to make money here in the game. Mainly the chests in the Hogwarts Castle are a good source of income for the beginners. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay and you continue watching the series of gameplays. Have a good day and please subscribe to our channel if you like what you saw. Thank you. Bye-bye.